breaking overnight. Police searching for a gunman after a shooting in Roxbury. It happened near an apartment complex at Humboldt Avenue and Martin Luther King Boulevard. Police tell us a man ran through a courtyard there and began firing at a crowd. Three people were shot. One suffered serious injuries. One of the victims was taken to Children's Hospital.